Hey guys, and welcome back to Deus Ex, Mankind Divided. So, in the last episode, we helped out Samizdat by, basically hacking this thing. So they've got control of pretty much everything at the moment. That building over there is going absolutely mental. Right, and today we are going to be doing... Let's see what else we've got. We've got the main mission, which is meet Miller at the helipad. And we have... Well, that's basically it. So we'll do that. Where's the helipad? I've forgotten where the helipad is. And it is there. It is on the other side of... Why does it get... No. Right, so we're auto-dilly here. And we've got to go all the way over there. Actually, you know, thinking about it... I don't know. There was another thing in the bank. Another locker that I didn't manage to get into, so we're going to quickly nip back there. Try that. Yeah, did you see that? That was sweet. First time I've used that. Right, so let's run over to the bank. What the hell? What? Oh, hi. What the hell?
You want to bite the fact? Shoot the wind? That is too bad. I am working here. Maybe municipal workers are known to be layabouts in America, but here we take pride in a job done well.
Really? I'd hardly say you did that well. You've just basically walked into some stairs and lost your legs. Ha! I'm going to stand on your head. But you don't seem to mind. Oh, what the hell? We'll just ignore him. I mean, how the hell do you manage to do that? That is really bizarre. Right, anyway, get back into the bank. And, hi. So, we could really do with going down here. We'll just jump. Whee! Did the job.
Access is restricted to personnel.
That's nice. Right, I want to go in here. Have I got anything? Need Palisade Executive Locker things. What the hell do I get one of them? Maybe there's a... Let's have a look. Is it a vent? Oh, there's a vent over there, but that just looks... nothing... Oh! Oh, hello! We've got another vent there. Right, that's nice. So we've got vents there. And... Vent there. Ladder. Jesus Christ, where the hell do I go? I don't know. I'll tell you what. Might be able to get through here. Oh, I found the vent anyway. Let's have a look. Maybe this goes... All that way. We've got a gas warning there. How the hell do I get down there? Whoops. Okay, doesn't look like I'm going to be able to get through here. This is just there. Right, let's get back down here. Right. That didn't work too well. What about over here? Have we got anything around here? Hey! We have got something around here. We seem to have a computer. How the hell do I get in there? Okay. I don't know how to get in there. Is there like a wall? Right, so let's go in here. Why the hell not? Let's see. That goes there. There's nothing there I can go. Do. Right here. Tell you what. Up here. Whoops. And then we'll go onto the ladder. This is probably not going to be where I want to go. But we're going to go here anyway. Damn it. Honestly, I have no idea how to get into that room. Right, so I've already been in it. Is there actually anything in here I can nick? No. Got another vent up there. I don't need to do all... Right, so nothing here. So I'm in the lobby area. So, right. I don't think we can do anything. Aww. I want to go in. Tell you what. Down here. And up here. Wait. Is there actually anything I can do there? Oh, wait. We have a... Oh. There is a room there I haven't been in. Okay. I think we'll try that. Right. That's not going to work. I'll just quick save it there. And we're going to try and run through here and hopefully be able to... I think there's a panel there. So... Is that going to turn it off? Right. Alright, it looks like it may well do. Whoop. Yeah! Ah! I did it! Haha! Sweet! Right. Can I go in here? Yes. Can I go in here? Yes. And... Oh. Corridor. Anyone in here? No. Move the photocopier. Ah! Now we're getting somewhere. This is going well. Oh yeah, by the way, I forgot to mention. I may seem a little bit... strange sounding today. Because I have a cold. Annoyingly. I've got another elevator key card. Yeah. Just overnight, I've gone completely down with a cold. We've got... I'm sure that... Yeah, there's something there. Where's it? Right. Ah! Button. Hello there, Mr. Button. I'll just check the drawers. Anything in there? Stuff. Have I read this? No. Scholar. I don't mind reading things. Right. Terminal. Use! Oh, Jesus Christ. I need to hack this? Right, tell you what. Let's quick save before we do this. Hack! Oh, cock. This looks like it could be a nightmare. Right. Capture that. Capture that.
Trace program initiated.
Capture. Come on. Ah, 94. Bastard. And I've kind of upset people. Oh, in here. Oopsie. And down we go. Right, so that didn't go too well for me. They're going to come in here and they're going to see that I've kind of got into the room. Or are they? I don't think they're going to bother. They don't seem to be coming anywhere near. I think I'm in the clear. For the moment. Search completion. Okay. So we'll try this again. Hack. That is a hell of a roundabout way to go. Right, so... Capture that. And, oh shit. I can capture that now. Anomaly and then we'll detected. Capture this. And I think we're going to do it this time.
Oh,
yep. Got in. Nice. Unlock. Oh, no. I don't want to use my multi-tool. Pretty cheap. Oh! Executive locker A! You beast! Oh, I found it! Can I go in here? Anything? Oh, no. I'm not using anything there, because I probably won't need it. Right. So... Wait. Can I just kind of... I wonder. If I just open that. Hi. Shut the door. No one is any the wiser. Excellent. I think I've annoyed a droid. Annoyed a droid. Right, so is this it? Certainly is. And we can go in here and have a look what we can find. Okay, so we've got what here? Keypad. Have we got a number for it? No. All these were empty. No, no point looking at the ones that are unlocked because there's nothing in them. As we found on the other side anyway. Actually, I'm going to have to check now. You watch, there'll be tons of stuff everywhere. Nah. That one's empty. As is that one, yeah. I didn't think there would be. Right. Oh, we've got a server room. Can I go in there? Right. That thing's staring right at me. Okay. Locked. Locked. Unlocked. Unlocked. Have I checked this one? Don't know. Right, so I can't get in any of those. Wait, there's a room. There is a room here. Palisade. Is there a room? There is definitely a room. Oh, we've got a vent over here as well. Wait. Right. And. Oh. That's weird. Keypad. Can I get in? I've got to hack it. I only have one multi-tool, and I have to hack that. Right. How do I get in here? Okay. So we've got a number of things here. What's this do? Right. Yeah, we're going to have to hack this door, aren't we? And save. Hopefully, we'll do it first time. Oh, crap. So, what's that? That's a 2. I could sort the stealth out. We've got 2, 2, 2, 2. Fuck, this ain't gonna happen. And... Anomaly. Ah, crap! Trace exit. Exit. Right. Reset. Let's try that again. C! And C. And C. Oh, we are doing very well at the moment. And C. Boom! Straight in. I didn't get first try, though, which is a shame. But that thing's looking directly at me now. Right. We have a vent. And we have a vent up there. Server area. That's it. Oh! I've just seen this. New virus software. Awesome. Right. Actually, is there anything? No. Let's see where this goes. Let's try here first. I'm intrigued. I'm intrigued very much. Can we go here? No, nothing. Down here we have... Oh! Ba-ba! Oh, we're in that room! Oh, we have a terminal. I've got the code! 1114. Unlock. Awesome. What's in here? Credits, credits, and breach software. Excellent, that's fine. We've got a drawer. That'll do. Anything over here I can steal? Oh, crafting parts. Yep. Anything else? Excuse me. Access the computer. I don't know if I'm gonna... I wonder if I can open all the locks just by using this one computer here. Hacking software. Should we try it? Oh, I can actually do it. Tell you what. Let's save it just in case. Oh, shit. Oh, my God. How far do I have to go? So, I've got 1, 2, 3, 4. And there. Jesus. Bloody Christ. This is not going to go well. Right. Get that. Get that.
Anomaly. Get that.
Get that.
Trace program initiated.
Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. And capture, capture, capture. 3, 2, 1. Oh! We got in. Ha ha! Cameras off. Robot domination is required to use these options. Oh, turret domination. I can open this. Vault door. Open. Close. Open! Oh! Open. Ah. Okay. Right, lasers. Safe deployed. Is that it? That's all that does? Well, cock. I was hoping it'd open all the safety deposit boxes, but obviously not. Right. Does this actually click? Woohoo! Quick way out. And right, let's go have a look what's in here. Huh. Okay. We have a ladder. Up the ladder. Three. Where are we now? This is section 2, the lobby. Oh, crap. Smash you. And this takes us where? Right. I might not want to go there, really. I'll get seen by the guard, and we don't really want to have to deal with guards, and... All there is that. I can't even do anything with that. Really? Is that all there is in here? It would appear so. Okay. That's kind of annoying. Shall I just take this route out? Or should we not bother? No. I better not take that route. You know what'll happen. Woo! And we are down. Right. Clonk. So, nothing really else in here that we need. I can't decide. I've got one multi-tool, whatever you want to call it. Shall I use it here? Tell you what, this is a 4. Exit. Security rating too high. Okay. Where are the others? Here we go. And this is a 5. I'm tempted to just use it on a 5 and a 4. How many crafting parts have we got? Crafting parts. We have 60. We're only halfway there. I really want to open this. You know, fuck it. Let's do it. Click. Dude. Take all. What do we have there? Mr. Janasek, I've finished the review of our recent troubles with the head office, security, and other involved parties. The situation is grave and potentially catastrophic, but not insurmountable if we continue to act quickly, decisively, and correctly. First and most crucial is the issue of plugging the holes which have been created in our security. This is ongoing, but will take a long time to complete. During this period, we must continue to give our clients no reason to suspect anything may be remiss. Our reputation is our business. Without it, we cease to exist. Tai Yong and VersaLife have already expressed concerns, but we have addressed them successfully and will continue to reassure any clients. Questions? Jesus. Be even more diligent in keeping our code protocols. So, several hackers, including the Janus Collective, have already tried to take advantage of our present weaknesses. The single greatest obstruction to regaining equilibrium at this time is that we must divert resources away from our recovery in order to defend ourselves from these vultures. In short, we are still very vulnerable, and we will continue... Why are there so many spelling mistakes in these things? And we will continue to be so for some time. Our one consolation is that these leaks and breaches to date have only affected our small to medium lockers. The large vaults and servers remain unaffected. Right, so basically, shit's gone down. And it's not really giving me much idea of what's going on. And I can't get in here. Bugger! Right! So, we haven't really done particularly well. Found some more software for hacking and stuff, but that's about it. Oh my god, my nose is so bunged. Oh, sorry. Right, let's get on with the main mission, shall we?
Please see the receptionist.
This way. Palisade. Hey, what? Oh, I see you've decided not to bother sitting in the stairs anymore. Dick.
No trouble,
right, which way am I going? Let's go this way. Oh, can I take a shortcut through here? Yeah. That would be... what do we have here? Let's have a look at this one first. That's a security rating 2. And this is... security rating 2. Screw it. Let's do this one. Okay. So we've got 3, 1 and 2. Alright, this could be a problem. Right, 3. Quick. Capture.
Trace program.
And... we're gonna do it? Yeah, of course we are. There, we've done it. Excellent. Open. Mini storage. Oh wow, breach software. Reveal software. Hacking. We're doing alright. Hacking software again. Stop worm. We've got some throwables. What about over here? We've got a throwable. We've got a button. Press that. Where the hell does this take me? Oh, looks to be in a shop. Okay. Weakness! Huh, screw this. Adios. Huh. Okay. Weapons briefcase. What do we have? Not right much. Credit chips. Some gambling shit going on here. I will take that. No. Consumables. Anything up here? Yes, we've got one of those. We have some other stuff. Nothing else in there. We shall open that. Right. And now, I think we're going to go up here. And I'm sure this guy sells me stuff.
In the market for something,
aren't you? Costache!
Welcome, welcome.
Hey, dude.
Nice gear you've got here.
All high-end. And you look like you know high-end. Which biotech did your job? Not Isolé. They don't come in black.
You try this on all your customers?
Just the ones made of carbon fiber. As one enthusiast to another, you can tell me.
Gonna have to disappoint you.
Maybe you can make it up to me. You look like the kind of man who might have access to breach software.
I might have.
That stuff's illegal.
Come on, man, don't play around. You know why it's illegal. You know the world governments don't want us to find out their dirty secrets. But we will, and you can help us. Be part of the revolution. Anyway, just think about it. All the details are in the computer. Want to have a look? To sell or to buy?
Yeah, I do actually. Right, let's do business.
Sure.
Great. Go ahead.
What?
This is fantastic. The cause is very, very grateful. Take this. A gift for a true freedom fighter.
You fuck nugget. I've just sold all my bastards. I only wanted to sell stuff. I didn't want to get rid of my breach software. You utter bastard. Right, let's get some stuff sold. Sold. Right, what do we need to get rid of? Oh, I can get rid of all of those. Jump to max, confirm. Get rid of those. Don't need them. Definitely don't need that. I see gyroscope. Get rid of the booze. Neuropazine, frag grenade, don't need that. I'll get rid of that. EMP grenade, I'm keeping them. Because EMP grenades are actually going to be good for just knocking out a couple of robots, I think. Alright, holosight. Ourselves as a la 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 la. Okay, so we've sold everything we really needed to. So we've got 5,000. Let's have a look what he's got. Consumables. Ooh, he's got 3. Yes. 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 Ha! Having them. Hell yeah, I'm having them. Shall I have 100? Yes. Okay. Anything else? Absolutely anything else. Nothing that I really need. Okay. Right, so we've done quite nicely.
No Fortress Heroes on board attacks.
Awesome. Right, leave.
Some other time.
So long, Mr. Mirror Shades.
Well, that sounds just dandy, doesn't it? Right. So I can make another multi-tool. And I now have... How many? 4 multi-tools. Oh, I could easily go back to the bank and just rob everyone blind, but I don't think I'm going to bother doing that yet. Right. Open.
Yeah, I know.
Where am I going? Praha. Oh. Workshop. Whatever that says over there. So we've got to get out of here and go right. Should we jump? Jump! Jump! Right, let's get on there, on there. Breach content unlocked. I've unlocked breach content? What the hell is breach content? I have no idea what I've just unlocked. Oh, wait. Oh, that was just a thing, wasn't it? A garage. Is it this way? Let's have a look. Yeah, I'm over there. So I need to go right and across this bridge. Whoa, what was that? What? Car trunk. I can search car trunks? That's a police car. I ain't touching that one, but let's... Can I do this? Okay, nothing in there. Oh, this is sweet. I didn't know you could do this. Money! Nothing. And this, kids, is why you lock your car. Bullets. What about this? Nothing. Oh, we are robbing all the cars. Let's have a look over here.
Nothing.
Anything in here? Stun gun? That'll do. Credits. Oh, car over there. I've just gone in a big circle just so I can rob people. Oh, more cars. I'm getting some really cool free shit. No. No. Alright, maybe I'm not getting a lot of cool free shit. We're getting sod all. No. No. Whoa, buy or sell. Sweet. Oh my god, there are cars everywhere. We are definitely robbing everyone blind. No one seems to give a shit either. They're watching me just going in everyone's car. Surely it's got to make people a little bit suspicious that someone's just going into every single car.
Spread throughout Europe.
Right. Oh, a police truck over there. Oh, cool. Crafting parts. And nothing. Nothing. Dare I risk it? Be a bit stupid if I did. Oh, more crafting parts. Excellent. Hi, don't mind me. I'm just going to have a look in your car. It's fine. You've got nothing. Dude. This guy's hit a police car. Nothing. Local scare Wait, car trunk? That wasn't me! Wasn't me! Ignore that, that wasn't me. Okay. They didn't like that. Right, Polizei. We've got this one as well.
You did see something, right?
Oh, so many cars to rob. This is cool. Don't worry, this is not all I'm going to do in the video. I'll just have a look in these, and then we'll get back over at the shop that I've got to go in. Cool. Stealth software. Excellent. Where did I have to go? That's it. Workshop. Mattel. No, Mattage. Okay, right. In here. In here. Oh! Thinking about it, if I remember, there was a... I didn't have an Omni-tool to get into this place before. But I could get here. Let's have a look. Yeah, it's a 5, so... Omni-tastic. Yep. Definitely using this. There better be something nice in here. Oh my, look, it's going to be a waste of time. Unlock. And then we open. We've got laser targeting. Pocket secretary. Let's have a look at that. Excuse me. You are a man of few words, so I shall be the same. I know who you are. I know where you come from. I know what you left behind. You carry a heavy burden. I can make it lighter. Things. Offer expires at midnight. Okay. Credits and more credits. I'm not entirely sure if that was worth it, to be honest. Right, don't need that anymore. Hey, there's my fella. Oh, I think there were another one up here, weren't there? Let's... go in here. And it's a 3. Feck it, why the bloody hell not? We are going to be unlocking that. And click. Right, terminal. Unlock. Open. Ooh, gas mine. Shotgun. And credits. Okay. Right. Nothing really spectacular, but it'll do. And, hey, dude! Hello, pal. Miller.
Problems?
Nothing I can't handle. We're just waiting on chicane.
So tell me about this new lead, then. The Intellicam footage.
State police dropped it off this morning, badly corrupted. But Cheng worked his magic and managed to recover some images. They show an org in a yellow hoodie, dropping bags where each bomb went off.
You ran facial recognition? Got an ID?
Couldn't see his face. But the bags are the same ones used by Talus Rucker and his aid workers in the Utilet complex.
That's a stretch.
3 bombings in Prague in 6 months, Jensen. All of them after the leader of ARC took up residence in that ghetto. Rucker needs to answer for these attacks. Here's chicane now. You're right on time. Agent Jensen was just agreeing that we need to bring Rucker in.
Quick snatch and grab. Should be easy enough.
So we've already decided he's guilty?
We just need to talk to him on our terms, not when he's surrounded by fanatics. Getting into Gollum isn't the problem. Reaching Rucker is. Ark territory is fiercely defended. No one sets foot in there.
Not even the state police.
They can't.
Rucker wasn't forced into Gollum City. He bought his way in.
Gollum City.
Blackmail would be more apt. He threatened to go public with evidence of a humanitarian crisis. One that the United Nations Security Council had swept under the rug.
Got them to force the Czech government to hand over part of the Utilek complex to him. A little bit of hush real estate, so to speak.
He stays quiet and guarantees safety for himself and his followers. Smart. So how do I get in?
I've made a deal with an Ark prospect named Tibor Sokol. Promised to get his family out of the complex, so long as he gets you past Ark's checkpoints.
You trust him?
We have to. It's that or nothing. Sokol will meet you at a apartment in the housing district. Number 237. Any questions?
Yeah, let's ask this.
You really believe Ark is responsible for these attacks? For all of them?
Ark has had the means, motive, and opportunity every time.
Even Dubai? Rucker and the Coalition are still confined to Gollum City. They have a heavy police presence keeping an eye on them.
Gollum isn't a concentration camp. You grease the right palms, you can get the papers you need to come and go.
I find that hard to believe.
So get me the evidence to prove otherwise. Get to Talos Rucker and bring him in, Agent.
Okay.
You ask me. Rucker sounds more like a savvy politician than a terrorist.
These days, lines tend to be blurred.
But Rucker was a highly respected doctor, with no military training. What am I missing here?
Rucker is a man of deeply held convictions, with an unshakable belief in his own righteousness. Doesn't take much to push a man like that to terrorism.
Man's a zealot.
He's a suspect. Just bring him in.
Right, got it.
Let's get this over with.
Let me know when you've got Rucker.
Goddamn, Jensen. Every time I look at you, I can't believe the amount of jewelry you've got on. Tell me, how's that aftermarket shit working out for you?
Never better. Maybe you should reconsider. What with that limp?
No. I like my limp. Keeps me honest. You ready to light out?
Ooh. You're my only backup on this one, blah 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 blah. Oh, let's try that.
Chicane, you get along like this with everyone on the task force, or are you just going out of your way for me?
I got a speech, Jensen. Just one. Got it memorized, too. So I'd suggest you do the same. I'm not here to be your friend. I'm not your pal. I'm not your buddy. Don't try calling me sport or partner. Definitely not fucking bro. I'm your pilot, plain and simple. You want to talk about the mission? Fine. You want to get cozy? You can forget it. Remember all that, and we'll get along just fine.
That guy's a prick. All right. Let's do this.
Let's do this.
Good. Strap in.
That looked really cool.
Sources close to the investigation, however,
those are some nice clouds.
Interesting pre-game ritual you've got there. You getting pissed enough to end this guy yet?
I got a no-kill order.
Is that right? Would have thought he'd done enough to warrant extreme prejudice.
outskirts of Prague.
How far out are we?
Coming up on it now. Not many spots I can set her down. You got a preference?
Get as close to the ground as you can. I'll take it from there.
Whatever you say, boss.
That looks kind of depressing. This definitely looks depressing. Oh, is this the area that we're in the benchmark that comes with the game? Looks very similar.
Ha! Jensen.
Awesome!
Still got all your parts together?
I'm fine. How close did you get me to our contact's location? I was in Unit 237.
Jesus, Jensen. I didn't put you on his doorstep. Residential sector should be just ahead of you. Me, I'm gonna switch to autopilot, have a coffee. Let me know if things get interesting.
Right, so we finally made it to Gollum City. This place looks, well, I won't say nice, it definitely looks detailed. Anyway, I think I'm going to leave this one here. I think this is a perfect place to end the video at a new exciting place. Right, so hopefully you'll join me for the next one, and we're going to explore this place top to freaking bottom. Boom. But yeah, that's going to be in the next episode. Anyway, hope you've enjoyed the video. If you have enjoyed the video, then please like, comment, and subscribe, and I shall see you in the next one. But until then, take care.
Are you lost? I'm just passing through.